I dare you to work on yourself for 6 months. I dare you to shut out the world. I dare you to shut out all the distractions. I dare you to give up everything that is keeping you from your dream.
If you have a dream, don't just sit there. Get your ass up and make something happen. Sometimes you just have to move. Do something. Make a call. Reach out to someone. Google something. Learn something new. Write down what you need to do in order to make a better life for yourself. And be brave enough to do those things.
I dare you to take a stand today to say no more. I will no longer accept this for my life. I dare you to take action today. I dare you to write your goals down and get someone to hold you accountable. I dare you to hold yourself accountable. I dare you. I dare you to give up everything that is keeping you from your dream. To say no to all the negative influences. I dare you to pick up a book instead of a drink. I dare you to work harder than you think you did yesterday. I dare you to prove them wrong. I dare you to prove yourself right. I dare you to stand up as a man or as a strong woman, as whoever you are, and declare that you are going to claim a bigger and better life for yourself. I dare you to make something happen this week, to take massive action this week, drop everything and do something. I dare you to walk more than you talk. I dare you to do good for the sake of doing good. I dare you to tell no one about it, to be kind for no reason. I dare you to spend time alone. I dare you to say no with pride. No to bad habits, to negative people, to wrongdoing. I dare you to speak your truth. I dare you to dream bigger, bigger than they told you was possible for your life. I dare you. I dare you to walk your own path, wherever that leads, whatever they say. I dare you to lock the world out for a week and work on you. Work on your dreams.
You're well and truly capable of living at a higher level. If you do or you don't, that's up to you. Ask yourself, am I happy with my life exactly as it is now? Am I happy staying where I am? If you don't like the answer, get to work. Work on yourself. Work harder than you think you've worked in the past. More discipline, higher standards, more self-respect, more boundaries, less BS, more forward, less backward, more positive, less negative. Only those who dare to go after the life most don't have will ever have the chance of living a life most will never have. Only those who dare to fight for a great life have a chance to live a great life. What's it going to take for you to change? What's it going to take for you to realize your potential? What's it going to take for you to be proud? Proud of the person you are. Proud of your effort. Proud of the person you've become. What is it going to take?